Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3, playing with numbers. We are going to see that short note of that playing with numbers. We are going to discuss these topics: factors and multiples, prime and composite numbers, test for divisibility of numbers, prime factorization, highest common factor which is HCF, and lowest common multiple which is LCM. We are going to see the short note of the given topics. First one is factors and multiples. A factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. For example, if we are taking a number 12, what are the numbers will divide this 12? We can check it. 1 will divide, then 2 will divide, 3, 4, 6 and 12. When we are dividing by these numbers, we will not get any remainder. We will get the remainder as 0. So these numbers are exact divisors of this 12. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are called as factors of 12. Factors of 12. Now I repeat. A factors of a number is an exact divisors of this number. 1 and itself is a already factor for all the numbers, and remaining factors may be changed for each and every number. And next one, multiple. A multiple is, for example, if you are taking 3, that multiplication table which we are following, that is the multiple of 3. First number, 3 1 is 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. Like that it keep on going. Multiples are infinite. Factors are finite. Multiples are infinite. And next one, prime and composite numbers. What is called the prime number? If a number having 1 and itself is a factors, it is called a prime number. For example, if you are taking number 2, what are the factors? 1 and 2 only factors of 2. If you are taking number 3, 1 and 3 only factors of 3. If you are taking 4, 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3 factors. More than 2 factors. So, 4 is not a prime number, but 2 and 3 are prime numbers. And now, listen, if it is a prime number, it is having 1 and itself is a prime number. If that is a factors. In other words, we can say a prime number have only 2 factors, and a composite number having more than 2 factors. And next one, test for divisibility of rules. For example, when we are considering the large numbers, there are rules are there. For example, if you are taking 1, 2, 3, if you are taking number 1234, this number can be divisible by 2 and it can be divisible by 4. Like that, we can say it by seeing the number itself without actual division. That is having some rules, that only we are going to see it in this test for divisibility of numbers. And next one, prime factorization. We are going to separate the given number as a factors and up to the end of prime number, up to getting prime number. For example, we can take the number 12. If you are taking number 12, we are going to separate. This 12 can be separated as 2 and 6. 2 is a prime number, but 6 is not a prime number. So, we are going to separate. 3, 2s are 6. So, prime factorization for 12 is 2 into 3 into 2. We can write it like this. 2 into 3 into 2 is equal to 12. So, prime factors of 12 is equal to 2 into 3 into 2. Like this, we will separate it, that is called prime factorization. And next one, highest common factor. We will find the common factors for two numbers. If you are taking 4 and 8, for 4 and 8, we will take the factors first. In 4, we have 1, 2, 4. These are all the factors of 4. And for 8, 1, 2, 4, 8. Here, what are the common factors we have? 1 is a common factor, then 2 is a common factor, then 4 is a common factor. Among these common factors, which is the highest common factor? 4. Therefore, 4 is a HCF. That means highest common factor of 4 and 8. HCF of 4 and 8 is equal to 4. Because in common factors, 4 is the highest value. That's why this is highest common factor of 4 and 8. Next, in the same way, lowest common multiple or least common multiple, which is we will call it LCM. Least common multiple. Least common multiple. For example, we can take number 3 and 4. We have to write the multiples. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, let's keep on going now. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, let's keep on going. In this, first we have to mark all the common multiples. Here we have common multiple 12, here also 12, and next numbers it keep on going. Now we are considering the least common multiple. Which multiple is coming as a first common multiple? That is called the least common multiple. LCM of 3 and 4 is 12. These things only we are going to see it in this chapter. Okay, those are learning, subscribe our channel. Subscribe. Keep watching our channel. Thank you.